doing tonight, ladies and gentlemen? I was told we had ourselves some blues fans out here in France, in Brittany. I'll be looking for some evidence of this shit. Do we love the blues out here, ladies and gentlemen? I can't fucking hear you. Do we love the blues out here tonight, people? Yes, indeed. Look out. If there's something in life that's short and no damn good, it's the way my fellow men get misunderstood. When you molded it, by the call to quit, she decided that she'd try and stop and see my kids. Some easy things to get real sad for a lousy husband but a real good dad. Boy meets girl, they fall in love, choose to start a family, then things get rough. He's gonna lose his house, but that's the truth. Who thinks it's fair to take those children to the worst kind of blues you're ever gonna have when you're a lousy husband but a real good dad. One house when there's two of these, and one bad job when there's no one left to be. You know that the biggest loves of your life are missing you bad while hearing shit from your wife. Enough to drive the same man mad when you're a lousy husband but a real good dad. Family used to be the heart and soul of every strong neighborhood. Now when a broken home's before you see, it's simply no damn good. No damn good. Well, the lesson here to be learned is not much to confess. A loving mom and a dad will always be best. When they have reasons to reach for your guns, but don't be taking it out on the innocent ones. So many of you out there know how to have yourself a lousy husband, but a real good dad. Lousy husband, you know I am. You know I am. I know I am, Lord. Don't you know I am just a hard-working man? You know I am. know who I am? Don't you know who I am?
I'm just a hard-working man, doing the best that I can. Whoa, Lord.
Thank you so much, people.